Samantha Stroh. When was the last time you did something for the first time? Skipped town a while, didn't know you were going to take a bed. In the Panama City street, you had your boys and you headed out to the beach. Sipping on summertime, mixed with that lemon lime. I was wishing we were kissing just about time. She got the nerve up and said, "Hey girl, I said what's up?" We talked in circles, found heaven till the sun came up. Next thing I know, it was over, it was all over. But every time I see that ocean, I remember when you see. You definitely don't plan on those mornings. This is called the Walk of Shame. Greg, do they have the Walk of Shame here in Spain? Been tired. I'm waking up next to someone. I'm feeling so uninspired. Now I can't help but wonder, how did I get this mess? Another random night just caused another morning of stress. The Walk of Shame. I wrote this song when my boyfriend was in the shower. And when he came back out, I played it for him and I said, "What do you think?" He said, "That's cool. When did you write that?" I said, "When you went to the shower." So, it's on my last album, Elixir. Subject and terrible. No, this ain't worth fighting for. And I don't want to talk about it anymore. So take my hand and make me see that you still have love for me. Give me everything that I've been missing. All your love. Now you're the one kisses. It's got bar brawl. Well, it was bottomless for most sides. On a Sunday afternoon, we started out brunch. Ended up at the Red Door Saloon. 2 or 3 hours later, had a tab I couldn't pay. Next thing I know, I was on the floor, turned my head, just a little too late. It started with a pub crawl, turned into a bar brawl. Just a little bit of alcohol. What the hell happened, y'all? It all started with a pub crawl, ended in a bar brawl. So sometimes you should listen to your heart. They say follow your heart. But sometimes your heart is wrong and it messes you up. So this song's called Shut Up Heart. Leave me alone so I can rest. It's hard to breathe this heavy rest. You're bringing back colds and colds and tears. I don't need none of that here. I can't think of strength. Keep on getting in the way. I'm tired of being torn apart. We always think about him. I'm trying to walk away for the last one, but she's never let me get him off my mind. Shut up, heart, I can't take no more of your lies. I get false when I let you try to take me. We get all dressed up to the nines, drink margaritas to unwind. Pretty as a picture, swing on a front porch swing. If you pour up a cocktail, mix it up right. Sit around the fire till the morning light. In your plaid flannel shirts and some cut off jeans. I wrote this for my friend's wedding. From Catalonia, it's more romantic than the rest of Spain. Oh, this is not special. Perfect. It's even better. So I got to come to the special part of Europe. Well, this song I wrote for my friend's wedding, and it's called I Do. And I got to play it for the first time on a beach in Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. So it's cool to get to play it in my second Spanish-speaking country. I don't know, how do you say I do in Spanish?
Si quiero.
Si quiero. I like that. I look to the oceans, but I've never seen anything as beautiful as you hear me. Cause my world was empty until you came along. So we had a lot of rednecks in Georgia, where I come from. And we grew up going to the lake all summer long, and we didn't really have a beach nearby, so we went to this dirty water, and it's where a bunch of people just drank and had their first beer at way too young. But this is about where I grew up. We didn't have an ocean and things in our backyard like you lucky people, but it's called Redneck Riviera. Sun's baking bronze, bodies in bikinis. This ain't no high class cruiser martinis. Skin church and I must confess, we're getting baptized in our Sunday best, yeah. If we're drinking wine, it's out of a box at our own paradise down in the boondocks. Ready to sail this afternoon on a 1987 pontoon. Build up the cooler and the gas tank. Playing cornhole and horseshoes. On the bank, saying, hey y'all, it's the party around here. We swim in the water and show it clear. Holding up our beer and cold margaritas. To Nashville 7 years ago, and he's an amazing country singer from Alabama. His name was Wayne Mills, and unfortunately Wayne got taken away way too soon. He got killed in Nashville, and he had just recorded this song for his new album, so he never released it. But I released it on my last album. And if you get a chance, look up Wayne Mills and his music online. If you like Merle Haggard and you like real old country music, you would love Wayne. This song's for you, buddy. He lost his job, he lost his wife, and he lost his kids, he lost his mind. That boy ain't nothing but a country song. Got nothing to lose except his own soul. He held up a finger and he hit the roof, trying to find a place where he belongs. Been on the wrong side of the rail since New Orleans. Now he's off the grid. And he been saying, whiskey fit in jail, man. Yeah, that boy ain't showing no signs of stone fast. Trouble finds him in every town. Yeah, what goes around comes back around. He's whiskey fit in jail, man. Picks up that shovel, starts digging his grave. This time he swears he's gonna change. That bottle keeps pulling his words away. I never played.